Wu Yanni is a rising star in the world of track and field, making headlines with her impressive performances.
Her goal is to strong and fast, but also to strong and fast gold.
In August, Wu won silver in the women's 100-meter hurdles final at the Chengdu University, qualifying for the Olympics and setting a personal record of 12.76.
就是遇强则强那种，我不怕你们任何人，因为上了战场，因为那个时候就只有靠自己去调节，所以说这个时候我就会跟自己打气嘛，就一直告诉自己，你肯定可以的，不要着急。
Wu clearly has a lot of character, and her bold, cheerful personality has translated well into the online world.
Let's go!
Where she has attracted millions of fans. Through her signature starting line gestures and clear confidence, Wu has garnered a mixture of praise but also criticism.
这么越说我越会让我在训练场上有更加有动力，我反而还会感谢他们，因为没有你们的诋毁，成就不了现在的我。我自己对自己的一种定力，就是拿实力说话。对，所以说别人说你任何，都不要在意，在意你就输了。
Wu's success has not come easy, but meeting her coach more than a decade ago proved to be a turning point in her life.In 2012, Wu officially became a hurdler under the guidance of coach Yang Hui, and she says it's been like a second dad.
他在乎你，你要靠什么呀？知道吧？他变化是非常大的。小孩的时候嘛，他自己在曾经在采访中也谈到过，贪玩，这是他的最大特点。他的成长可以说是在这十几年当中是一步一步的。走过来的，
我有遇到过很多次的低谷，都是从零开始，对，所以说我跟教练这十一年来稳扎稳打，其实真的很不容易。
Coach Yang Hui says he's always believed in Wu, and that their bond is stronger than ever.
曾经不是开个玩笑吗？他为跨栏而生的，你知道吗？他是具备了很多运动员的这种比较优良的这种特质。我可以通过他的走路，通过跟他打招呼，在他回答你的语气过程当中，我就能知道他今天大概的状态。
Sports fans await Wu's performance at the Hangzhou Asian Games, where she hopes to bring more glory to herself and the women's hurdles in China.
终极梦想肯定就是站在。决赛的赛道上，让我们中国红飘扬在决赛的赛道上。
As the games coming, Wu says she's fully determined and committed to proving herself on the field and helping the Chinese team achieve success. Wang Siwen, CGTN, Tianjin.